Hey guys, so we are reporting live from Times Square here in New York with Billal. We just got here, so we probably have our face completely like, yeah. I don't know what we look like. But anyway, we're happy to be here, here in Times Square. So some of you who know the place, of course, it's not new, but this is the start from our 2 days, like marathon days here at the event, right Billal?
Exactly.
How was the flight?
It was horrible.
It was horrible, all right, horrible. So we'll talk to you tomorrow, see you guys.
Bye-bye.
Okay, good morning everyone. We are now again live from New York City at Consensus event. This is a massive event, right? Have you seen many people inside?
Very, very, very massive event. Many people inside, it's crazy. Every world of blockchain is in New York today.
Right, everyone in blockchain. We have actually parked our car right behind, as you can see, right? there's a cop that is probably gonna find us, but that's fine. No problem. It's interesting to see actually such a large economy being gathered in one place. There's probably like 5,000 people today right here, and everybody's discussing, you know, the different economy. We just stepped out for a few minutes, and the CEO of FedEx was there. Yeah. I think great reveals about how he's going to implement blockchain, right?
Exactly, explaining how blockchain will reinvent the supply chain in FedEx company.
Right. So this is one of the good things is that we have decided to work also with a large logistic company, the Hubs Group, that many of you have seen on our website.
On logistic, yeah.
Right, so we're going to continue to work with Laurent Bayer, the CIO, and that basically proves the point that we had the right choice in terms of industry choice. All right, more reports during the day. We'll talk to you later
on.
Exciting meetings coming on. Thanks, bye. All right, and we are back after almost one full day here at the New York Consensus event. So we are obviously in the street, wanted to take some fresh air. So I wanted to interview Billal and share some thoughts about what we've seen today. So Billal, what are the main key things that you probably remember from today, and how do you think this is actually a good sign for NeuroChain? I'm sure our investors and our community members would be interested to hear.
Yeah. I think the main thing is that the blockchain applications now are real. You know, as an example, we had last meeting now with the Sebastian Eno, which is the business and blockchain development of Renault, Nissan, and Mitsubishi Alliance here, and he gives his vision about the intelligence car and how blockchain will help the adoption of this technology.
Right.
Okay.
So that shows that there's many industrial applications
exactly.
of the blockchain that are now becoming mainstream.
Exactly.
With meetings also with banking organizations, with packed rooms about people that are basically starting to build applications.
Real application, I have to say.
Right,
it's not just POX or something like that. Yeah.
Right, they go beyond the stupid,
exactly.
you know, simple
cryptocurrency
stuff.
Application. Yeah.
So we actually love that because this is really what NeuroChain has been
exactly.
entirely designed to do. This morning, and some of you may have seen what I've posted on LinkedIn, Robert Parker was basically the CEO of FedEx.
Yeah.
And some of the top executives were basically saying in the main stage keynote that
he wants to change the supply chain of FedEx.
Right,
using blockchain.
Supply chain is going to be completely revolutionized, and FedEx is going full-blown steam ahead, and he's going to work on that, which is great also for our NeuroChain, because as all of you probably know, we have decided to work on the logistic area with our partners, the Hubs Group, so that basically confirms that this is the right angle. There's a huge value here.
Exactly.
It's a great day.
And don't forget that the New York government, you know, the government here is pushing for blockchain innovation, for blockchain laboratories, for blockchain adoption here in the US.
Right, so the municipality really is what is, you know, being structured here, and New York is going to become a lab.
Yeah.
They're going to be basically creating hackathons, employment zone, so that's a big sign, and we at NeuroChain are exactly doing the same thing with Paris.
Exactly, with government.
With the government, so it's obviously not something that we can reveal right now, but we are working to basically work with a municipality of Paris to create an epicenter for Europe, being centered around a NeuroChain ICO blockchain protocol. So more to come. Guys, thanks for your support. We'll be reporting late tonight from all the meetings that we have probably, and we'll patch up all this into a video. See you guys, bye.
Bye.
Everybody, it's great to have you, and I want to continue to talk to you. So for this, you simply need to subscribe to this channel. We have more stories to tell. Come and see you soon.